my friend. It's not good.
God, my ass. My bones are cracking from lugging this load. Step it up. You gotta catch that feast on time.
Hear me out. They say that hag has a quirky ways.
Each season she'd wed a mate, then devour him.
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror.
The past echo.
Which?
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there? How dare you spoil the gift from her own son?
To find peace these days.
Hey, lovely. Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness?
Like there's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek?
Who live in this forsaken place? None but spineless guais fooling about. We came here on your word, but see? Even the pests here plague our path.
Same.
monkey! I was talking here! Keeping the finest finds from me? Oh, that's hurtful, kid. Chest, quick! There must be treasures within. What's in it? Yeah! Here. Tight squeeze. Could I get a trim? Why are you ditching me? Tight squeeze. Trim. A wide road ahead. An ambush all but certain.
I'm all these people Mario with it, bro. Poison? Bruh. I'm tired of getting poisoned, bro. Religion ain't filled with nothing but poison, niggas. Filled with spiders. With spiders in here, I bet. Spiders, is it? Hey, What's his name?
There's a lot of people lying.
Keep is this? Smells foul as death. There's a nice shrine here, kid. You should take a look.
your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little. Yeah.
Ah, welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
My gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
Oh, it's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Yeah.
Curse it! Bugs are bugs! Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. And the last monkey still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Yeah. I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, Monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
Hurry, hurry! They're here! So excited about the wedding. Been dreaming about yours.
Little brat. Dead.
Stop it! I take it back. Hey, look! The groom is here.
Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting?
I thought he would look better.
He's not much to look at. But as long as Mother is happy.
Not much of a looker. But quite a fighter, though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down. Still aching.
Aren't you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let us sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch. And none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change? We are bound to this ill place one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal.
No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed her past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today.
Have you told Uncle?
Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words, keep them in mind.
Go, there's no time to waste.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!
now.
And you may.